Cathaoirleach, look, very worryingly, over the last few days, my office have been inundated with reports of very aggressive burglaries and street muggings. In relation to the street muggings, there seems to be young people, thugs I'd call them, who are acting in packs and gangs, who are targeting women with bags on the street. And it's not just curtailed to evening hours. These instances of muggings are happening during the day. I have to say, Cathaoirleach, we hear repeatedly of increased amounts of Gardaí, but I don't see the visibility on the beat. And I think we should ensure that there's a special scheme in place to ensure that our community guards are more present, that more funding goes into direct community policing. Because the people in Ireland who aren't involved in drug gangs, who are just living their lives, going to sleep at night, waking up to having their back door smashed in. You know, the police don't seem to be helping them. They don't seem to be protecting them. And I think we need to give more resources to the police because obviously the Gardaí are completely... the resources seem to be all on ensuring that the gangs in the city are... be looked after, we see roadblocks, but we don't see community policing out on the beat looking after ordinary citizens. And I think I'd like to hear what the Minister for Justice has to say, especially in relation to the increase in those type of crimes in our city.